name is Chris Fowler. I'm a PhD student at the Laboratory for Atmospheric and Space Physics at the University of Colorado Boulder. And right now, I've got the opportunity of a lifetime.
So we're trying to understand what happened to the atmosphere, how does that affect the climate on Mars, and then how does that affect things like the geological history of the planet, the potential to be able to support life.
It would be great if the data would come back instantaneously. But Mars is a long way away. So many people have collaborated to build a software pipeline. And that's where I come in. And so this information is compressed down on the spacecraft, and it's sent back to Earth. And it's our job to calibrate that data and make sure those numbers which come from the spacecraft actually mean something. So yeah, I'm going to be going to the launch. It should be really exciting to actually watch it finally go up.
Doing a space mission is an all-consuming endeavor. It requires a large team of people who are truly committed and devoted to making this happen. I'm standing up here as the principal investigator of the mission, but there are 600 people standing behind me who have put their heart and soul into this. It really does take a team to make something like this happen.